Yo, what's going on, guys? Manny here, and welcome back to Sunday League with Under the Radar FC. Yes, once again, it's been a minute, but for reasons in cases out of our hands. A few weeks ago, we played against Pure Performer in the league, and we haven't had many league games, but here are the highlights from that game. We won that 4-0. And as if that wasn't bad enough, in the SFL Cup quarter final, the next game against Hatcham, we played at Beckenham, who didn't allow us to film, so we couldn't bring you any footage on that. But here are some pictures. I have to say as well, it's an absolutely amazing game, end to end, both sides going for it. In the end, we came out 3-2 victors. Honestly, I'm gutted you guys missed that. There were a couple good goals in that as well. On the score sheet for us anyway was Lamre, we had Thomas as well, and Reggie scoring the winner to make it 3-2. In today's matchup, we're up against Grand in the semi-final of the SFL Cup, which is the League Cup. Last time we played them, we drew 2-2. It's a very, very entertaining game. We were 2-0 up, we let it slip, and we almost even lost the game at points. But yeah, this one should be an amazing game. With today's lineup, we are gonna have Big John in goal. Brad, right back. Ben's the first centre back, joined by Tolu, and Reggie completes the back line. In midfield, we have Mikes, Eze, and Vance as a three. Right wing is going to be Sam, left wing Lanre, and striker Thomas. On the bench, we have Adem, Benny, Eri, Marcel, and Noah.
Afternoon, boys.
Afternoon.
How are we feeling today, boys? I can't lie, for me, it's a lovely day to play football. And for me, we've got to welcome back some big players today. So welcome back, Eze and Vance. Well done. Tolu as well. It's our last cup we are in. So we take it as serious as a cup final. Our first 5-10 minutes is our best 5-10 minutes. We start sharp. I need every single one of you to understand how big of a game this is. Last time we played them, we felt hard done by. We felt like we should have got the points. Because we definitely should have got the points. That doesn't mean today's going to be an easy game. That doesn't mean they're going to start the same way as they did last time. So can we set the UTR standard back up here? Because I feel like last week you did that. And I was proud of you.
I know. You guys have missed this. I've missed it too. And I have to say, we can't ever underestimate how much this little gathering here of football does for us. A lot of us go through so many things during the week, and this is a release for so many of the boys. So massive game, SFL Cup semi-final up against Grand, a very good team who like to move the ball. I'm sure you guys will see that today. So we are in the red and black, they're in the blue. It's a nice blue kit as well. And we are underway in this semi-final. I'm gonna come here to Brad. Looks to clip one down the line. It's floated high into the air, and Thomas has done well to win the battle up against their skipper. Comes here to Sam now on this right hand side up against the 50. Good tackle. They've got it over on the far side with their right back. Plays it into the 11. He was very nippy last time, and he's gonna stay that way again. Quick feet there around the corner to his teammate, his bestie. Those two link up so well, and we've dealt with it on this occasion. Good save from John. Now the 77 on the ball in midfield, quickly pressed by Eze. Eze looking to give him no room to turn, which he doesn't, but he commits the foul in doing so. 50 standing over the free kick, looks to take it sharply. It's a run in behind from the 11. He's one-on-one with John. He takes a touch and loses his footing and scores in the wrong goal as a result of that. But he's very alert, very switched on. And we have to be sharper. Bit of a strange pass out from the defense. 44 gets there first. 50 tries to flick it on, but gives it only to Vance. Bradley finds a pass to Bailey down this right-hand side, looking to take on his men and cut inside. That's a good challenge from the 44. Here is the 11 on the ball. Whenever him and the 7 are within 10 yards of each other, it's dangerous. It's like Phil and Grant on a rainy day at the Queen Vic. Here is the number 7 on the ball. Silky player. Plays it to the 50. Round to this man. Tolu steps in and wins the ball. Mikes does well as well. He's only giving it back to the 7 though. 11 looks to get away from Ben. Good little challenge. And Sam can get down the line maybe. He's got an option inside, and Thomas is about, he's surrounded by Grand shirts. 77 with it, a little bit too much for him into the 11. Again, quick feet to get away from Ben. He's pressured by Thomas. Lovely turn from him as well there. Referee pulls it back for a foul. We've seen this before. Last time it was pulling the goal back for them. Good block from Mikes. Grand play it into the feet of the boy with the yellow boots. He's dispossessed by our skipper Tolu, and we have numbers going forward. It's Lamre on this left-hand side. Played very, very well in that Hatcham game, and also got on the score sheet. Looks to find one in behind to Eze there, and it's a good idea. Just inches away. UTR throw deep in the grand half, just under 10 minutes played. Reggie's throw meets Ben's head, but it goes off the corner off Ben's head. That's what happens when you're best mates. You can take the mick out of each other. Ben's always on my case, so I'm always on his. Given away by the skipper there from Grand. Challenge from the 50. It's a great one as well. Lamry retrieves it. Back to Vance. Vance takes it to the left. Vance taking on his man. And he rolls it towards the bottom corner and gives UTR the lead. Almost out of nothing. A poor pass out from the back. And Grand find themselves 1-0 down as Vance lets his limbs loose. Oh my goodness. Good play from Lamry to retrieve possession for us. Get into the path of Vance. Vance tried to take on the 50 initially. Nice challenge from him to win possession, but only temporarily. Lamry kept it alive for us. Vance steadied himself, beat his man, and put it in the corner. Keeper, could he have done better? Did he see it late? I don't know, but it's 1-0 to UTR. Despite a decent start from Grand, we're 1-0 up. Skipper being pressured by Thomas into the 50. Loose touch, Vance is alive. Looks to let one fly. And we're going to get the advantage as well. He just clipped as he went to go and take that shot. Sam standing over the free kick with Mike. So Sam's delivery captain heads it onto Thomas. They're calling for a handball. Nothing given. Vance knocks it to Ben. Ben looks to go back to Vance. I don't think Bradley's read that, but he's played it into Mike's here. Mike's lets it run across his body. Bit of a loose touch, but he's able to retrieve it. He's done very well to do so as well. Lamry now. Got Reggie making a run to his left. He's got Eze ahead of him as well. And Eze find a little bit of room there for Reggie's pass. Reggie has staggered there. Eze's even sent Reggie as we've still got possession. It's Mike's and Vance combining there. Plays it through to Sam. Sam has room for the shot. Goes it for it and he drags it along the ground and into the keeper's hands. They're going to play out from the back then. Big centre-back launches a ball forward for the 15 to chase. He's in behind there. 15 goes for goal. And it's just over or just wide. But it's not on target. Vance bursting up the pitch for UTR has Land to his left. We've got a couple of numbers going towards the box. Lamry one-on-one with the fullback. You always trust Lamry. Looks to pull one back for Sam. And it's a great reaction save from the keeper. That was a good opportunity to maybe get a second goal. They tried to take a quick free kick. Tolu's alive to it. But Sam in support. Sam plays it into Thomas's feet. Thomas looking to get away from the centre back. He's pulled back. And that will be a free kick. We've now moved play on from there. It's Ben stepping in. He's got Thomas that he's looking forward. Finds Thomas. Lovely chest pass around the corner to Sam. He keeps it alive with a cross deep to the back post. Can Lamry keep it in and do something for us here? He's got Mike's in the middle. Reggie in support. Knocks it round his man. Comes here only as far as Eze. Loose pass there. And Vance has to give away a throw. So with the 7, who's gone a little bit quiet for a moment, but he's one of those players that can burst into action and make things happen at the flick of a switch as Mike does well to dispossess him. He's played a 1-2 with Thomas, goes towards the box. He's fouled, is it? Just inside the box or just outside? The referee seems like he's saying just outside. And I think he's gotten the decision spot on here as Mike's going, looking for an option towards goal. Sliding challenge from the defender. I think he's made the perfect decision there. UTR free kick, Mike's and Lan over it. Banner is going to leave this one for Mike's. Left footed low under the wall, and it's the right decision. It's paid off. It's made its way all the way in. Grand caught by surprise. The goalkeeper, defenders and all. Everyone standing there in shock as the free kick bobbles under the wall. In off the post. And that's 2-0 to UTR. I think at this point, it's looking like we're deserving it. So then that's 2-0, and like I did say, I think I said it to the boys in the team talk, we have been here before, so we can't get complacent despite being 2-0 up. It's Mike's and Lamry trying to link up again. Little 1-2 there, ball over the top. Lamry jams his way through the two Grand defenders into the box. Now they need to be careful because he's got quick feet. Can he find a way to goal? It's blocked by the three. Eze making a late run into the box, trying to get a goal for himself. Mike's cross is blocked there. It hits off the defender. We're claiming for a handball, but I don't think that's ever going to be given. Beautiful touchdown from Ben as Tolu advances, plays it into Vance, speaking of Vance. And he goes and loses possession there. Grand have picked it up. It's with the 15 now, twisting and turning. He's got the 11 to his left. Still on the ball. Reggie goes to ground only for a moment. Standing off in though, giving him space. He goes for goal and he's found the goal. 2-1. Out of absolutely nothing. That's terrible from us though. That's the basics. You have to close down the shot. On the edge of the box, that's the danger area. Unless you know it's like Lucas Leiva or something. You don't let them shoot. And that's a great strike, to be fair. John's there, and you would think that he'd get there. I don't know. Maybe he thought it was going over or something. But it's not good enough. No foul. All of a sudden, the Grand Faithful have found their voices. They're 2-1 down, but they're back in the game as Eze scoops his shot over the bar. It's never a good scoreline, 2-1, you know that, as Phil and Grant are back at it again, combining. As Reggie goes to ground there, brings the 7 down, similar to the challenge against Mike's. It's a tight one. Is this a penalty, yes or no? Let's take a closer look at this. Gets around Reggie there, goes to ground, and it's a tight one. I think it's just before the box. He gets away with it. 7 standing over it, goes for it. Near post, and John's equal to it, just about. Grand corner on the far side, looking deep for the back post. 3's jumping with Ben. Nodded it off, Ben, I think, and they've got another corner. Same taker, near side now. Looks for the box, and John's had to tip that one over. Third time lucky maybe for Grand. They've gone for the near post. Little one to catch us off guard, and they've given away a foul. The captain there on Tolu. Third goal would be nice for UTR. Mike's and Reggie are the little 1-2. Eze spins it around the corner for Lan. Lan's making the box now and causing a few problems down that left-hand side. His cross is blocked and cleared out for a throw. 11 going out wide. Plays it to the 15. Good first touch, and he's able to advance and go at Reggie. It's going to take him one-on-one. Looks to shift it to his right, which he does successfully. Reggie recovers. It's come back off the 15. We want the goal kick. Not given. I think 11's got some turf in his eye. Advance, everyone's uncle helping him out there alongside with Brad. I think he's finally got it out, and play can resume. Corner for Grand. Still 2-1. Looking to get that opportunity to get back into the game, and it's just going to go for a goal kick. Here, and we have a young king. Can't wait to touch the pitch. There's 2 biscuits. Lan over on the far side plays one down the line for Reggie. Reggie bursting towards the byline there. He's shoved to the ground. Nothing given by the referee. 23 escapes with the ball. 15 trying to continue this attack. It's cut out there by Tolu. Mr. Bov with the 7 on his back up against Brad. 1v1. This will be a good battle. Brad wins the battle. He takes the ball away from UTR, then proceeds to clip a pass down the line. Thomas to chase up against their captain. He showed a few deficiencies so far this game, as Thomas will win us a corner. That corner is going to be swung in, in-swinging by Mike, straight for the goalkeeper. Grand are going to look for an opportunity to maybe counter. 7 on the ball, plays one down the line for the 15 to chase up against Vance. Vance shoves him in the back there, and it's a risky one because some refs will give that as a penalty. 7 against 7. Sam looks to take him on. Loses possession there. It's not a great place to lose possession. Looking to jump back, and he's clipped the 7. And 7's not happy with the challenge, rightfully so. Sam knows he's done wrong there. 7's not happy with it at all. You can see that.
Hold on, this is the Phoenix blood.
Easy.
Eventually, though, we're able to let things simmer down for a moment, but here's the challenge once more. Sam just running across the path of the 7. And yeah, it's an obvious foul. And in this case, probably a yellow card, which the 7 is very, very unhappy about. The fact that in the end, because of something he said or did to the referee, he's the one that ends up with the yellow card. 8, standing over the free kick, whips one in. Ben's first to it. Comes to the 15, is just going to let it run out of play. 7 has a 23 in support. 23, nice threaded pass through to the 15. Loose touch, and Ben clears it. Lamre on the left, looking to turn bread into toast. 77 to beat. Lan sends the 77 for a moment. Clips one to the back post, but everyone's made the same run. 8 on this near side. Finds a pass in field to the 15. He's caught late by Ben. That's not a nice challenge. The 7 plays it out wide to the 8. It's a plus one pass. He then continues his run into the box. Can he make it there? Tolu's going to look to usher him out of play maybe. Too strong there. Just eases him off and clips it down the line. We're just going to take a look at the 15. He was caught late by Ben. An injury to him wouldn't be great for them. It'd be great for us after his first strike though. Play resumes. 11 sees him in space. The 15 up against Ben. He's got a pass out wide here. The 44. Sam looking to close him down. Ball whipped in. 7 gets there. Can't get the right connection on it. Mr. Tricky, Tricky, Tricky. Looking to get away from Brad. Mike's trying to support. He's twisting Brad inside and out. But that's the worst thing about Brad. You can twist him inside and out and he'll still end up facing you up. I don't know. It's the weirdest thing his recovery. But Ben makes a challenge on the 7, comes here to Eze. Eek, cheeky little Megs there on the number 77. Don't know what that sound effect was. As Brad does well to just play this one back here to John. The right back for Grand, cutting in field, taking it over the halfway line, over to this number 7. He's got the 11 in support, goes for a pass deep, looking for the 15. And that should be the last action of the first half. So it's 2-1 currently, but it's still a little bit edgy right now. We could do the third goal.
The main thing we need to implement now is some calm. We need to, in everything we're doing. Because what I feel hasn't been going well enough for us is our quality on the ball. Because we're not calm enough. They are giving us space. They're not in our face straight away, are they? So why are we rushing? Just calm down on the ball. Our first 10 minutes, we had that calm. We had that, let me just say calmness.
Composure.
Composure, that's the right word, thank you. We had that composure to actually play. But then they started moving the ball a bit and we got a bit panicky. Still play our game. It is our game. It is really our game. We're allowing runners off us because we're a bit slow to react at sometimes. But let's remember, this is the last game for us to get into a final, boys. It's the last trophy we can win. So do we want to go out with regret? It is our time, boys. We've got 45 minutes to win a game and get into a cup final. It's that simple.
Into the second half, 45 minutes still to play and still a lot of work to be done. Pass cut out nicely there by Tolu. Finds himself on it again, the skipper. Looks deep and looks out wide for Reggie. It's a decent ball. Reggie gets there first, but just bodies up against the defender there and the foul has gone against him. Big centre-back, number 3, has it just inside their box, under pressure from Mike's, looking to get down the line, doesn't do so. Mike's has slipped a little pass into Lamry. Lamry cuts it back there towards Thomas, and Grand do well to pick up the ball. A bit of loose possession here. Tolu goes in, misses it though. 11 gets there first into the 8 and gets it back. It's onto the 15 now. One-on-one here with John. Can he get a shot off? Reggie does well to make a challenge. Is it a good challenge though? 15 has still got the ball. The referee hasn't given anything yet. It's the 15, clips it back to the back post for the 11. Kept it alive, wriggles away from Sam here, takes it on the left, bends in the way, hits off Brad. They're calling for a handball. I don't think that's ever going to be given, as Ben's going to step out, but we need to see this once more. 15 into the box, Reggie there. Oh, it's a risky one. He gets his body up on him. He does touch the ball as well. What do you guys think, penalty or not? 14, trying to drive in now and bring Grand up the field. It's cut out here by Tolu. Comes here to Lamry, looking to find a way out. He's there. Pressured by two Grand shirts, he shoved to the ground, nothing given, able to poke it back as far as Tolu. He wins us the throw. In their half, it's back here with Eze up against the 23. 23 pokes it through to Thomas. Thomas sets it to Vance, and Vance plays it through to Lamre, who's onside. Played it straight at the goalkeeper. That's a huge opportunity missed. And he's going to hate that one for sure. He's not going to want to see it again. As Grand look to restart and go again. They've played it down the line. It looks like it's a race here between Tolu and the 15. Tolu gets there first, gets his body in front, but goes too far across him. Brings him to ground just inside the box. The referee points to the spot, and in a space of 30 seconds from having a one-on-one chance, we've given away a penalty. Tolu did well initially, but went too far across. Little tug back there on the 15. I thought he fell down very theatrically, but after I've seen the little pull, I can see why the referee's given the penalty. Grand have an opportunity to make it 2-2. So standing over it is going to be Bov, number 7, up against Big Socceram John in goal, 6'5". There, John with the little Mohican thing that he's got there. 7 steps up, goes to John's left, and it's saved. It's saved there. John has made a massive, massive, massive impact for us there. Questions on the first goal they scored. No questions there. He saved the penalty. 7 hands on his head. And it's still 2-1, but a big let off for us. As Grand come back at us again, it's the number 11. Escapes Reggie there. He's got a run from the 15. Goes away from Tolu there. Can he let a shot off? Bradley's done well. Just get that one out of play. Grand throwing, taken quickly into the 23. We've just stood off him though. His shot's blocked by Ben. Ben tries to shield it and he's made a mistake. Oh my gosh. What is this? This first 8 minutes, 9 minutes of this half has been crazy. Absolutely crazy, but we've gone to sleep there. Ben made the first block, just wanted to shield it, wanted John to come. I don't think that was the decision. We just got to get that out of there. Yeah, It's really game on now. Grant coming back at us. A little bit of a lucky bounce. Tolu claiming for a handball. Bradley trying to recover and take the ball off the 15. 15 of Wrigley. Opponent gets away and he's kicked it straight at John. Reggie, can he get there, get his body there and maybe win us a foul? The throw. Number 8, Grand in the ascendancy. Vance has just pulled up on the edge of your screen. It's into the 11, given too much room. We did that the first time. No problems this time. He's done well, gave us the lead, but I think that's Vance's game done. I think he's felt his groin there. Adem's going to take his place once he retrieves his socks from Vance. This is poor from us. People forgetting their socks and all sorts. Adem makes his way onto the field. We've got a lot of work to do now. 15 on this near side, plays it into the 8, takes it on the back foot, tries to knock one through. It's blocked by Tolu, comes back to the 15s. His shot's blocked by Ben, still going on. He's handballed it. Ben stopped for a moment though, and John didn't. He saved that for us. The referee was never going to give that. And yeah, we got lucky again. Mike's in a battle up against the number 11. 11 shrugs him off, but loses possession. Adem able to carry the ball away from the 23. Can he go all the way? Adem up against the 11. He's been pulled back. Surely that's got to be a card. A free kick. Mike's with it, midway through their half. It's a high ball towards the back post. Ben's jumping there, comes there to the 3. He's headed it away, comes back to Ben. Reggie in the box, 3! In the 6-yard box, and he's put it over the bar. He needs to take the cone off his head. Oh, that's a big chance.
What's wrong with me? I'm sure I have talent.
Substitution. Noah's going to make his way onto the field at right wing in place of Sam. 25 minutes left to go. Can we get the goal we need? 14 with it, flicks it around the corner. Tolu didn't see the 7 coming. 23 takes the ball, looks to fake inside, and he could have sold Ben, but he wasn't buying. We're still giving them too much room. They're in the ascendancy, they're putting pressure on us. It's Tolu with a challenge there. Another one comes to the 15 though. He's got space to shoot. That's a fantastic block from Bradley Sims. Oh my goodness. Corner for Grand. Just over 20 minutes to be played. Free header at the back post, off the post, and a second one headed away by Ben. Reggie, can he get there up against the 3? We need to keep them at bay. Still so much danger into the front post. John saves it. Comes back to the captain. Blocked by Tolu. Can we get it clear? 7 does it for us. Another UTR change. More fresh legs. It's going to be Benny on in place of Thomas. He's done well holding the ball up for us. Can Benny do the same? And can Benny get us the win? So back with the Grand goalkeeper. His first action is going to be to close him down. He slipped there, Benny, at a crucial moment. So close. UTR corner. Adem looks to take it for the back post. And Reggie again with a free header. Oh my gosh. No one needs to tell him. He knows as he throws it into Mike. Mike takes it on his chest, looks to shoot, and it's straight into the side netting. Noah on the far side sees a run of Benny. Can he find him? Plays it in behind. Might have a bit too much pace on it. The keeper gets there first. Comes out to this side. Reggie up against the 25. He's set back to the 15. Seven's gone and made a run in behind there. Can the 15 find him? Looks to do so. Comes over to the 25. 25 has a cutback option. And Tolu's in the way. 23. Once more. So much time. So much space. Lets the shot go. Comes to the 15. It's a good double save from John. And we went to sleep. We're calling on the lino. But he's definitely onside because he just followed the shot in. 7 standing over the corner, in swinging. Tolu gets there first, challenging with the 25. Noah swipes his clearance, comes back to the 25, and he's found the net. Grand were asking for the code to the safe, and they found it. It was 1-0-2-0-2-1-2-2-3-2. They've cracked it. It's 3-2 to Grand, and we have to find a way to gather ourselves again and get back into this. Decent ball in, not a great one. Tolu got there first. Noah swiped at the clearance and basically assisted the 25 as he found the top corner.
Come back. Way back. Here you go.
Not for the first time, we've bottled a lead against Grand, and we're asking for a handball. It's a blatant one there, if you're asking me. And at the 18 up against Tolu, great recovery challenge from him there. And Ben thumps it clear, but we are on the ropes at the moment. Substitution to be made. Eri coming on for Lamry, and Reggie making his way off the pitch. We're going to bring on Marcel in this place. We have to go for it. UTR throwing from the right-hand side. Bradley with the long throw into the box. Marcel gets his head to it, and it's gone all the way in. UTR back in the game. Marcel not been on the pitch for longer than a minute, and he's made an instant impact. A big decision from Marf on the sideline to bring him into play. And Marcel gets his head to it, makes it 3-3. It's definitely game on.
Hey,
Brand have a free kick, edge of the box, Seven takes it. It's a sharp one, but straight into John's hands. John gets the ball straight to the edge of the box and goes for a long kick, searching out Noah. Can he keep it in play? Just too far. Eze with it, up against the 14. They're in a tussle there. They're not letting go of each other at the moment, and all of a sudden the handbags are out. Both of them very heated there. It's going to happen.
It's mad mental, bro. Where's Carlos?
Half the man was in jail. Week in, week out, pretty much. But we know that we're all friends at the end of the game anyway. There's no need for anyone to lose their heads, really. But it's 3-3, both teams very, very pumped up. And I have to say, so far, what a game it's been. It's had literally everything. I hope you guys are enjoying it as much as I am. Adem looking to take this one just on the halfway line. 18 hasn't retreated far enough, and the referee has finally realised that his pockets do work. There could have been a few cards in this game. 18 is one of the first to pick up that card, though. He plays the ball in there. Marcel sleeping. He's brought the 25 to ground. And guess who's going to join the book? Marcel. 7 with the free kick. Another failed attempt. 14 plays it out of defence. Bit of a loose pass. 50-50. Marcel wins it. He wins those all the time, and he's caught by the 14. Guess what? The card's working. UTR free kick. Mike standing over it. Left footed. Searching ball into the box. Eze's there. Takes it on his chest. Can he get the shot off? He's surely got to get the shot off. It's come back to the edge of the box. And the 14 gets there. Adem gets in. Mike's, can he keep it alive? He's hit against the shins of the 25. Bradley now plays it out wide here for Ben, who's found himself in a position he probably never finds himself. But he's cut back. I didn't know he could turn like that. Thought he turned like a 96 bus. It's Ben. He tries to find him. And good tracking from the 44. Into additional time. Corner for UTR. Mike's in swinging. Marcel looking for a second. Ben keeps it alive. Comes back here to Eze. It's a fantastic block from the 15 and deflects it over the bar. One more chance perhaps. Adem with the corner. Too deep. Noah, can he keep it in? The referee blows his whistle. The game is going to extra time. What a game this has been. Either side could have won it.
Before I even get into how we're going to play in the last 30 minutes, well done for getting back into the game. Well done for getting back into the game. We fought really well in that half, but we're in the box 100 times. Shoot. Pull the trigger. We're doing it to ourselves. Literally, yeah. Now, it's just legs now. It's just legs. We've played 90 minutes. We're going to have to push through for the last 30 minutes. So I need you lot to still have that want, still have that desire, and fight for each other in the last 30 minutes. We could have won it. We should have got 3 goals in that half. So what we now need to do is switch it on again.
We need to be ruthless now. That's where it is. It's at that stage where any goal can win this game. And all I'm going to say to you is that I come back from the card is that when they made it 3-2, smoking on that UTR pack. So use that energy and use that against them. They shouldn't come out talking like that. But it's at a stage where it's not a case of tactics right now. Tactics have gone out the window. It's just that whoever wants it will win this game.
Into extra time. Oh my goodness. Make sure you smash that like button right now. This has been an amazing game. I'm sure there's still more to come. Eze on the ball in the middle. Takes it away from the 77. Takes it onto his right and drags it wide of the target. 50 up against Mike's. Looking for a way through. That's a fantastic pass. 25. Bruno goal. Shrugs off Marcel. That's a big save from John. Can he get on it? He pounces on it. Oh my goodness. That's a major, major opportunity for Grand there. As I said before, question marks over John for the first goal, but since then he has been absolutely unreal and at times kept us in this game as Adem picks the ball off the captain. Adem has Benny to his left. Benny sees the run of Arians, the box tries to pick him out. Just a bit too far. Ball's in the air. Nice bit of control from Mike's to trap it. 50 with a great challenge. He's done a few of those this game. 77 looking for another ball in behind. It's another great ball in behind. And John is there again. Comes back to the 25. He's got the 18 on the edge. Comes back to him. It's all right. We've all been there. Me especially. Ben, been superb for us today. Apart from the one goal he's at fault for. Similar to John as he plays a nice pass into Mike's. Mike's onto Eri. Eri under pressure. Plays it back to Eze. Eze around the corner to Mike's. It's a good move from UTR. Mike's looking for that far corner, it seems. He's got it wrong on that occasion. It comes here to Benny. Can he keep it in play? He does, and plus more. It's a little nutmeg as well. And he makes something happen, cuts it back, not for a dem. It comes to Eze in the end. Ooh, Eze, silky feet, but he needs to get it moving now. Eze tries to drag it back, goes into trouble again. And he hasn't come out with the ball this time. Going back into our half, almost the first half in extra time done. Noah sends the 18, just for a little sly one. Plays it into Eze. Eze takes it away from the 7. He's got Noah in space again. Noah's checked his shoulders multiple times, and he's got Benny to his left. Gonna use Benny. Benny, can he shift it to his left? He does. Benny onto his left and into the goal. It's 4-3 to UTR, the substitutes playing their part. And Benny getting on the score sheet. Oh, look at the smile on his face. Benny, can you just stop running away from everyone when you score? Fantastic goal. Nice to celebrate there with his fellow striker, Thomas. Good work from Noah to just have that composure to keep us going on the attack. Eze played it into Noah. He sized it up, saw Benny to his left. Eri was in the box as well. Benny decided, I don't need you. Takes it onto the left. And he just strikes it low under the goalkeeper. And that is 4-3 to UTR. We now go into the second half in extra time. The game is not done. We can't fall asleep. We've done it once or twice already this game. As Grand Work a chance in behind. And John, another big save. Is it poor finishing or a good save? It doesn't matter. He's the man in the sticks and he's been there for us. Another sub. We're bringing Reggie back on in place of Eri. We're going a bit defensive now as we need to. 44 on it. UTR shirts all around him. Looks to play a pass in. Reggie's been a bit too eager there. 15. Can he slip it through to the 7? John racing out. John doesn't get there. 7 does. And Ben's in the way. What a great block. And John's there. Oh my goodness. Ben. That is absolutely unreal. He knows it as well. He's like, I can't wait to see that on Manny's YouTube. Into the last moments of the game then. It's in the corner with Benny. Onto Mike's. We lose it. But surely that's got to be the game done. Comes into a demi. Boots it out of play and over the fence. But that is it. UTR into the final. It was a crazy, crazy game. One of the best games of the season so far. Goals, cards, penalties, saves, howlers. Everything that you could want to see in a Sunday League match. You've seen it. And John, what a performance from that man there. Like I said, started with the mistake, but it's not. See, that's a life lesson there in Sunday League as well. It's not about how many mistakes you make or what happens, it's how you recover and what a recovery that was. Not just from him, but the whole of the team. After we made it, we bottled it and went to 3-2. Brad, another big performance for him as well. I have to say, despite conceding so many goals, the defense did bail us out quite a few times. And Marcel, that man as well, played his part in that equalizing goal. But what a game it was. If you have enjoyed the video, which if you haven't, I don't know what is the matter with you. Make sure to hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the UTR channel. Check out all the content on there. And look out for more Sunday League coming soon. We have some massive games coming up as the season draws to a close. But yeah, until next time, guys. I'll catch you soon.